So this is inside Wat Kong Kama, the horse temple. I think this is the main vihan, the main worshipping hall. It's pretty bright. Lots of red and gold, lots of paintings on the wall. Most spectacular is the altar here. The flashing coloured light halo. And one of the Buddha statues. And it's not as peaceful as some because we're just inside. But that is quite special. And this is the first time I've seen a sort of spider's web arrangement of string. Beautiful gong here. And then on the board just outside the vihan is a description of the story of Wat Kong Kama. The temple was built in honour of a soldier's horse, and why not? This map gives you an idea of Chiang Mai. You can see the old town, very square, surrounded by a moat, and there are still some remnants of walls. Makes it look a lot smaller than it is. I'd say it probably takes about 30 minutes or so to cross it directly from side to side. But it's pretty small. Got suburbs around. Well, there's quite a lot squished into this little square here, and there's actually a load more streets than are marked here. These are just the main roads.